Hi, my name is Charlie Childs Jr., and all the individuals that I coach and families that have helped put financial plans together for the future and protection, we always talked about planning and being intentional about what you do. That's why it's important to talk about planning, what your wealth is, how to receive your wealth, how to maintain your wealth, and how to manage it. So in the series that we're going to have here, we're going to give you the basics in finance, give you an understanding that you need to have multiple streams of income, and also in that process, we'll give you some of the secrets that I've worked with different families over the last 20 years so they're successful in planning their future. Of course, we're going to talk about starting your own business. We're going to talk about real estate. Also, at the same time, what type of assets you should have in your portfolio in order to have your money work for you 24/7. All that is important in the legacy of wealth that you leave your family. And that's why we named it this series, Legacy of Wealth. We'll have videos, we'll have experts talking separate issues, also projects that you can do in order to make sure that you have the knowledge and information you need to maintain, increase the income in your life and show you how to manage your income correctly. Here on Legacy Wealth, only on MDINradio.com.